Sunday's double overtime loss may have been a heartbreaker for Bucks fans, but it also may mean big bucks for folks whose livelihoods depend on an active downtown Milwaukee.
Yeah, and hotels and, business and restaurant. And that's not bad, but...
More money in your pocket? Bucks fans have been flocking to the Deer District by the thousands to be part of the playoff vibe. And spending plenty of their money.
They want to come see the game, and afterwards they want to party. So that's what I would want to do.
And now the promise of at least one more home playoff game means money in the bank for a lot of local businesses and their employees.
The longer the series goes, that's good news for you.
Oh, yes. We have finals, and we're going to make a lot of money.
The impact on hotels will also be significant. Here at the Pfister, officials tell me that they're already making plans should the Bucks make the NBA Finals. Visit Milwaukee estimates that each Bucks home playoff game means a $3 million boost to the local economy.
$3 million per home game.
Per home game.
The fact that the Bucks lost last night guarantees at least one more home game.
Well, we hate to see them lose, but that $3 million, another home game, isn't a bad thing.
So the longer these playoff series go is good news for you, right?
Fantastic. I would like it to go seven games.
That doesn't hurt so bad when you see them lose one.
No, not at all. Not at all. Nobody's crying.
Well, good to know there's a bright side to a loss. So Kent, does that $3 million impact increase if the Bucks make it to the NBA Finals?
Yeah, it gets bigger every game. There's no dollar amount estimate yet, but Visit Milwaukee says having the finals here will mean more out-of-town visitors and will certainly mean an even bigger boost for the local economy.
We'll keep our fingers crossed. Kent Wainscott reporting live.